That's it. It's all stuck up in there.
I tried calling him and I didn't get a hold of him.
Okay.
So if he calls in, that's fine. What is going to be your game plan?
Probably just going to start over here and scoop the snow all right there.
So you're going to start with the tallest part first?
Yeah, we'll just kind of work our way down that way and clean up as we go. And then now we got some over there that we got to get after.
But hey, there's that. Don't forget that retaining wall underneath that snow pile.
Yep.
Don't worry too much about it, because I mean,
who's going to install it?
No, I mean, if we hit that thing, because I mean, the thing is somebody else piled that snow on that wall, and if they hit that wall, right, then when they were piling
the
snow on,
shouldn't even touch the pile up there. Then
technically, when it's like that,
yeah, let's not touch it.
You got to be careful, but these guys want it cleaned up, so. I'm just
worried
about.
Well, he did say if we don't stack any more snow there, we don't stack any more snow there, you know, so.
Look at Tim's chomping at the bit.
Yeah, he could wait. He said, I want to sit in a skid all night and play in there. Okay, sounds good to me. That's a nice, comfortable machine there.
Hey, Siri. What's the tempo?
We'd already been out plowing for a couple days, and then we got a last minute emergency phone call that a site that wasn't even ours needed to be cleaned up and out. Our truck driver was 100 miles away and we needed to get there as fast as we could to get all of the snow hauled out in that same night. So we opted to throw the skid loader into one of our dump trailers and heft it out to the site and just start going to work. Most part is light, so we can stack it until it overflows the sides.
Behind ya.
Okay. Loading the trailers is easy enough, but sometimes getting them to unload can be a different story.
Yeah, she climbs a little better with the fresh battery in it. You gonna stand between that? You didn't learn your lesson that one time when you almost got crushed?
That was a different scenario there.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, just stand right there then.
Oh.
That's it. It's all stuck up in there. I don't know if what we did earlier helped very much. I think it made it worse.
Whatever.
I do too, actually.
Oh, whatever.
Dude, a big clump stuck in there.
Uh-huh. No.
No, but I'll loosen that up before you fill it when we get back. I'll chop that out.
That's going to help it come down faster anyways.
Not if the weight's all in the back.
I think any weight's
good. Yeah, I think I had battery acid on my hand, then I was eating.
What?
Yeah.
What's that?
We got to spray that box with something or we're going to be fighting it all night. What does he want to do? He wants to chop it up with a skid loader?
Yeah, just kind of rough it up in
just
there.
Thank you. got 5-6 loads out. Probably about three times that much more to go. Hope you guys enjoyed going along for the ride. God bless. Go get them.